Hello again. So full month I will need to finish my last not finishing project, and this is something what I will made some time ago and wanted made once again. So this is what? This is Orly Avenir Passport Journal, but just because I once again don't have any passport, so I will use cover. It's like a medicine document. So I just cut this document and used as a cover, and this journal I will make completely on different way, so you will see. And why so long? Because I wanted to use some connect on this journal some Ukrainian ephemera, modern Ukrainian ephemera, and Soviet Union time ephemera. So I show you this journal cover, like I say, medicine document, Soviet Union time, just cross stitch elements here, here just tea bag, real photo, some stamp, post stamp, stamping as decoration, printing element. Here just packaging paper, some printing elements, border. On both sides. Here I will use the music records envelope, stamp, printing elements here, bank, Ukrainian bank book page, stamping, just fussy cutting map. And free drink tickets printing from Soviet Union time, sewing embroidery dress, some from book page, Soviet Union time paper doily, fussy cutting stamp. Some blank, I don't know what this is, but I found it. Once again, book page, printing elements, fussy cutting label, and tea bag. Here printing package on this page. Here I put some card to journaling from tea bag, stamping inside, some just another card to journaling, and just paper to write something. Here just handwriting paper. This face Mona sent me, so I decided to use it here. Stamp, just some painting, metallic painting paper, and real flower. Here is attestate from Finnish school, Ukrainian. This is just founding element. This arrow, I don't know from what, but founding element. Tickets as a decoration. Here is cigarettes, paper, and book page. Just printing. Elements, stamping, printing. Here is handwriting paper, book page, just like a flip, and tarot card, the star, as decorative elements and stamping. And here just tickets with some stamp. Here just another ticket with butterfly, rows with numbers, print, fussy cutting. Here is Ukrainian money. Hope you will see. So I decided also use it here as a so this is a playing card, just fold and glue together stamp with snack. And here is just some photo from magazine. And here just some flower, real flower drawing and lace. Paper doily, coffee dyeing a little bit. So just playing card, just this fussy cutting ephemera from some magazine. This one here, just another fussy cutting from magazine and real photo. Here you will see real photo. So I decided to use it like a package made. And here is cover from some Ukrainian, modern Ukrainian bank book. So I used as a card from journaling. So put here. And here is just cross-stitching examples. Here is also real photo used as a decoration and printing flower. Here is label from bananas and just red border from some not alcohol drink label. Here I used another real photo as a package, and here just book page, where book page made as a card to journaling, and use some printing ephemera. And frog stamp. This is phone book, Soviet Union time phone book page, so I will use. And this is some Soviet Union time, you will see, not post them, but just some, I don't know how this is called on English, but I will use it here. And just border blossom and printing. I don't know what this is, but notepad paper. Here another playing card, just some image. I hope you will see great. Just collaging. This book page, handwriting paper, once again some collaging. Here another side of this paper and yellow pansy. Here is some Ukrainian Soviet Union time Ukrainian ephemera. So this is was big print, and I don't know from what, but on that print was three persons, so I decided to use that person on this journal. So you will see here first lady on Ukrainian costume, fragment on Ukrainian costume, and pretty yellow paper, notepad, book page with some collaging, and another cross-stitching pad, just fussy cutting and stamp, lace, and here as a decorative element, just book page, stample onto page. Here I don't know, I buy this many time ago on second hand, so I will use this paper, and once again yellow pansy here you will see, and this open onto page, fragment from packaging tissue paper, I think is gold, with some stamp is celebrate here. Here just one another decorative elements, and this is matchbox label. This Mona sent me this print, this fussy cutting. So here just fussy cutting glue onto fragments of notepad cover, and it's once again Toxpad, so it's possible put here something. And here is just a die cutting elements. Another paper with handwriting, pansy, stamp, Magyar Post, and here is just once again collaging. This is label, Ukrainian, modern Ukrainian label, not C1912, this is modern, so V. And just paper where this label was. This. Just some. How this called? Tissue paper, not tissue. So just collaging here. Stamping. Here just owl with five. It was on some cigarette box, so I just punch circle and used here. So here is another part of that paper. Here you will see young lady. Here is young man, and they dancing. Just book page, lace, and cross stitching embroidery. Here just school attestate and some label. I will found this label and like this label, so I decided to use it here. here is a Polish matchbox, just collaging with some flower, real flower actually. Here is just a tox pattern. This is Soviet Union 1999, so this is not exactly Soviet Union and not exactly Ukrainian ephemera, so this is label from something. So I put this label here. Another page with handwriting, craft paper like a border. Here I used slide and glue this young man would play tennis. Hope you will see. And it's once again tox pad, so it's possible to put something here. Doily with some collaging. Once again, matchbox. This is label. I will use it full onto both sides. So here is envelope. Inside envelope I will put this card what I think Mona sent me or someone. And this envelope I will make from fragment of different paper. So you will see white circle on black, small squares, black circle on white, and bigger squares. So I just glue this small piece together and made this envelope. Here is some graphic from Soviet Union magazine, printing rulers, stamp, lace. Another stamp. Here just photo with some packaging paper. And this is once again Soviet Union time records envelope. So this is the set part of that paper, but face not full. So I think it's okay. Handwriting paper with zebra label from matchbox. Polish matchbox. Some cooking paper, and here is my how this called texture paper what I will make. So I will use it like a decorative element here. Another small book page, and here is just a photo from some magazine, and I made envelope from this photo, and here is just real photo from this lady, Soviet Union time. Here is just some angel fussy cutting, and this card from some another card. So it's tox pad here, book page, red border, and craft paper border. And here is the cover from modern library. It's from some book, and this is matchbox label. This is from some Ukrainian book from that time. So this is my another Orly Avenir. We have this correctly call this lady journal. And what I wanted made next, I wanted made this journal like biggest. So Orly Avenir journal I wanted made on biggest format. So once again, I don't know how much paper I will need. I will see what I will have, and I don't know when I will make this my journal. So when I will make it, I show you, of course. So now it's all. Thank you everyone who watch and comment, and to the next video. Bye.